하루 한번 영어 성경 암송. 이번 시간에는 마태복음 5장 10절 말씀입니다. Matthew 5 verse 10. 자, blessed are those who 했는데 이 blessed 하면은 복 있는 이런 뜻이죠. 복이 있도다. Those 도치된 구문인데요. Those who 하면은 뭐뭐 하는 사람들 이렇게 이해하시면 돼요. Those who are persecuted 되는데 persecute란 말은 박해하다라는 뜻이에요. 그런데 여기에 앞에 비동사 더불어 이렇게 persecuted 과거분사니까 박해받다죠. For righteousness sake라고 그랬는데 이 righteousness라는 말은 의로움이에요. 그래서 for righteousness sake 하면 의로움을 위해 이런 뜻이죠. 그래서 의를 위해서 박해받는 그런 사람들이 복이 있도다. For 왜냐하면 theirs 이거는 소유대명사로 그들의 것이죠. 그들의 것이 is the kingdom of heaven 하늘의 왕국이기 때문이니라. 즉 천국이 그들의 것이기 때문이니라 이렇게 되죠. 전체 보실까요? Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake. 자, 의로 인하여 박해받는 사람들은 복이 있도다. For 왜냐하면 theirs is the kingdom of heaven. 천국이 그들의 것이기 때문이니라. 이렇게 되죠. 연습해 보실까요?
Matthew 5 verse 10. Matthew 5 verse 10. Matthew 5 verse 10. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Matthew 5 verse 10. Matthew 5 verse 10. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Matthew 5 verse 10. Matthew 5 verse 10. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Matthew 5 verse 10. Listen to the lines and repeat them. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake. For theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake. For theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake. For theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Again, listen to the line and repeat it. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake. For theirs is the kingdom of heaven. For theirs is the kingdom of heaven. For theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Listen to the entire verse and repeat it. Matthew 5, verse 10. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Matthew 5, verse 10. Matthew 5 verse 10. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Matthew 5, verse 10. Matthew 5, verse 10. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Matthew 5, verse 10.
"하루 한 번 영어 성경 암송. 이번 시간에는 마태복음 5장 11절 말씀입니다. Matthew 5 verse 11. Blessed are you. Blessed, 복 있는 이런 뜻이고요. 도치된 구문인데 you are blessed인데요. 네가 복이 있도다. When others. Others 하면은 다른 이들이에요. 다른 사람들. Other people이죠. Revile란 말은 욕하다, 비방하다 이런 뜻이에요. 다른 사람들이 너를 욕하고 and persecute you 했는데 persecute란 말은 이거는 박해하다 이런 뜻이죠. 그래서 다른 사람이 너를 욕하고 박해할 때 야, 네가 복이 있도다. and 그리고 utter란 말은 말하다, 내뱉다 이런 얘기인데 all kinds, 모든 종류의 악한 것을 against you, 너를 뭐뭐 이게 이제 against가 뭐뭐를 거슬려 하는 뜻이거든요. 적대하여. falsely는 거짓으로죠. 거짓으로. 그 다음에 on my account and account는 이유예요. 그래서 on my account 하면 나로 인하여, 나 때문에 이런 뜻이죠. 그럼 전체 보시면 blessed are you when others revile you and persecute you. 자, 다른 사람들이 너를 욕하고 박해할 때 너희가 복이 있도다. and utter all kinds of evil against you falsely. On my account, 나로 인하여 거짓되게 모든 종류의 악한 것을 너희를 거스려 다른 사람들이 이렇게 말을 할 때 복이 있도다 하는 말씀이 되겠네요. 자, 여러분들 함께 연습해 보도록 하겠습니다.
Matthew 5 verse 11. Matthew 5 verse 11. Matthew 5 verse 11. Blessed are you when others revile you and persecute you, and utter all kinds of evil against you falsely, on my account. Matthew 5 verse 11. Matthew 5 verse 11. Blessed are you when others revile you and persecute you, and utter all kinds of evil against you falsely, on my account. Matthew 5 verse 11. Matthew 5 verse 11. Blessed are you when others revile you and persecute you, and utter all kinds of evil against you falsely, on my account. Matthew 5 verse 11. Devote your attention to the lines and say them. Blessed are you when others revile you and persecute you. And utter all kinds of evil against you falsely. On my account. Blessed are you when others revile you and persecute you. And utter all kinds of evil against you falsely. On my account. Blessed are you when others revile you and persecute you. And utter all kinds of evil against you falsely. On on my account. Again, devote your attention to the line and say it. Blessed are you when others revile you and persecute you. Blessed are you when others revile you and persecute you. Blessed are you when others revile you and persecute you. And utter all kinds of evil against you falsely. And utter all kinds of evil against you falsely. And utter all kinds of evil against you falsely. On my account. On my account. On my account. Devote your attention to the entire verse and say it. Matthew 5, verse 11. Blessed are you when others revile you and persecute you, and utter all kinds of evil against you falsely, on my account. Matthew 5, verse 11. Matthew 5, verse 11. Blessed are you when others revile you and persecute you, and utter all kinds of evil against you falsely, on my account. Matthew 5, verse 11. Matthew 5, verse 11. Blessed are you when others revile you and persecute you, and utter all kinds of evil against you falsely, on my account. Matthew 5, verse 11.
하루 한번 영어 성경 암송. 이번 시간에는 마태복음 5장 12절 말씀입니다. Matthew 5 verse 12. Rejoice. 기뻐하다죠. 기뻐하라. And be glad. Be glad. 즐거워하다요. 기뻐하고 즐거워하거라. For 왜냐하면 your reward is great. Reward는 이제 상, 보상이에요. In heaven, 하늘에 너희 상이 크니라. For, 왜냐면, so, 그렇게, they persecuted the prophet. 그들이 persecute란 말은 박해하다, 이런 뜻이죠. 네. 그들이 the prophet, 선지자예요. 선지자들을 박해했느니라, who were before you 하면은, 네 앞에 있었던 선지자들도 그렇게 그들이 박해했기 때문이니라. 이렇게 되죠. 전체 다시 보십니다. Rejoice and be glad. 기뻐하고 즐거워하거라. For 왜냐면 your reward is great in heaven. 너희 상이 하늘에서 큽니다. For 왜냐면 so 그렇게 they persecuted the prophet who were before you. 에, 그들이 너희 앞에 있었던 선지자들도 그렇게 박해했었느니라. 이렇게 자, 여러분들 같이 한번 연습해 보시겠습니다.
Matthew 5 verse 12. Matthew 5 verse 12. Matthew 5 verse 12. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward is great in heaven. For so they persecuted the prophets who were before you. Matthew 5, verse 12. Matthew 5, verse 12. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward is great in heaven. For so they persecuted the prophets who were before you. Matthew 5, verse 12. Matthew 5, verse 12. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward is great in heaven. For so they persecuted the prophets who were before you. Matthew 5, verse 12. Focus on the lines and recite them. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward is great in heaven. For so they persecuted the prophets who were before you. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward is great in heaven. For so they persecuted the prophets who were before you. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward is great in heaven. For so they persecuted the prophets who were before you. Again, focus on the line and recite it. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward is great in heaven. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward is great in heaven. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward is great in heaven. For so they persecuted the prophets who were before you. For so they persecuted the prophets who were before you. For so they persecuted the prophets who were before you. Focus on the entire verse and recite it. Matthew 5, verse 12. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward is great in heaven. For so they persecuted the prophets who were before you. Matthew 5, verse 12. Matthew 5, verse 12. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward is great in heaven. For so they persecuted the prophets who were before you. Matthew 5, verse 12. Matthew 5, verse 12. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward is great in heaven. For so they persecuted the prophets who were before you. Matthew 5, verse 12.
하루 한번 영어 성경 암송. 이번 시간에는 마태복음 5장 41절 말씀입니다. Matthew 5 verse 41. And if anyone forces you to go 1 mile. 자, if는 만약 이런 뜻이고요. 누군가가 force란 말은 동사로 강요하다 라는 뜻이죠. 누군가가 네가 to go 1 mile, 1마일을 가도록 그렇게 강요하면 go with him 2 miles, 그와 더불어 2마일을 가거라, 이렇게 되겠죠. 예, 10리를 가자 하면 20리를 가자, 이런 말씀이시네요. 함께 연습해 보시겠습니다.
Matthew 5 verse 41. Matthew 5 verse 41. Matthew 5 verse 41. And if anyone forces you to go 1 mile, go with him 2 miles. Matthew 5 verse 41. Matthew 5 verse 41. And if anyone forces you to go 1 mile, go with him 2 miles. Matthew 5 verse 41. Matthew 5 verse 41. And if anyone forces you to go 1 mile, go with him 2 miles. Matthew 5 verse 41. Devote your attention to the lines and say them. And if anyone forces you to go 1 mile, go with him 2 miles. And if anyone forces you to go 1 mile, go with him 2 miles. And if anyone forces you to go 1 mile, go with him 2 miles. Again, devote your attention to the line and say it. And if anyone forces you to go 1 mile, and if anyone forces you to go 1 mile, and if anyone forces you to go 1 mile, go with him 2 miles. Go with him 2 miles. Go with him 2 miles. Devote your attention to the entire verse and say it. Matthew 5 verse 41. And if anyone forces you to go 1 mile, go with him 2 miles. Matthew 5 verse 41. Matthew 5 verse 41. And if anyone forces you to go 1 mile, go with him 2 miles. Matthew 5 verse 41. Matthew 5 verse 41. And if anyone forces you to go 1 mile, go with him 2 miles. Matthew 5 verse 41.
Haru han bon yeongeo seonggyeong amsong. Ibon sigane-neun Mattaebogeum 5-jang 44-jeol malseum-ibnida. Matthew 5 verse 44. 자, 그래서 But I say to you, 그러나 나는 너에게 말한다. Love your enemies. enemy 원수예요. 너희 원수를 사랑하고 and pray for. pray란 말은 이제 기도하다라는 뜻이죠. 예, pray for those who persecute you. 그래서 those who 뭐뭐하는 사람들 이런 뜻이니까 persecute가 이게 박해하다예요. 그래서 너희를 박해하는 사람을 위해서 기도하거라 이렇게 되겠죠. 전체 다시 보시면 But I say to you, 그러나 내가 너에게 말하노라 Love your enemies, 너희 원수들을 사랑하고 And pray for those who persecute you, 너희를 박해하는 이들을 위해 기도하거라 이렇게 되죠. 같이 한번 연습해 보실까요?
Matthew 5 verse 44. Matthew 5 verse 44. Matthew 5 verse 44. But I say to you, love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you. Matthew 5 verse 44. Matthew 5 verse 44. But I say to you, love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you. Matthew 5 verse 44. Matthew 5 verse 44. But I say to you, love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you. Matthew 5 verse 44. Listen to the lines and repeat them. But I say to you, love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you. But I say to you, love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you. But I say to you, love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you. Again, listen to the line and repeat it. But I say to you, but I say to you, But I say to you, love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you. Love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you. Love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you. Listen to the entire verse and repeat it. Matthew 5, verse 44. But I say to you, love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you. Matthew 5, verse 44. Matthew 5, verse 44. But I say to you, love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you. Matthew 5, verse 44. Matthew 5, verse 44. But I say to you, love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you. Matthew 5, verse 44.
하루 한번 영어 성경 암송. 이번 시간에는 마태복음 6장 3절 말씀입니다. Matthew 6 verse 3. But when you give to the needy. 자, when으로 이끄는 부사절이죠. 뭐뭐 할 때. 그래서 너희가 give to the needy. The needy 하면은 궁핍한 사람들이에요. 궁핍한 사람들. 너희가 궁핍한 사람들한테 줄 때 do not let your left hand 너희 왼손이 know what your right hand is doing. What은 이제 뭐뭐 하는 것 이런 뜻이니까 너의 오른손이 하는 것을 알지 못하게 하라 이런 얘기죠. 자, 전체 보시면 but when you give to the needy 너희가 그러나 너희가 궁핍한 사람들한테 줄 때 do not let your left hand know what your right hand is doing. 너의 오른손이 하는 것을 왼손이 알도록 내버려 두지 말아라. 이렇게 되겠죠. 자, 연습해 보시겠습니다.
Matthew 6 verse 3. Matthew 6 verse 3. Matthew 6 verse 3. But when you give to the needy, do not let your left hand know what your right hand is doing. Matthew 6 verse 3. Matthew 6 verse 3. But when you give to the needy, do not let your left hand know what your right hand is doing. Matthew 6 verse 3. Matthew 6 verse 3. But when you give to the needy, do not let your left hand know what your right hand is doing. Matthew 6 verse 3. Listen to the lines and repeat them. But when you give to the needy, do not let your left hand know what your right hand is doing. But when you give to the needy, do not let your left hand know what your right hand is doing. But when you give to the needy, do not let your left hand know what your right hand is doing. Again, listen to the line and repeat it. But when you give to the needy, but when you give to the needy, but when you give to the needy, do not let your left hand know what your right hand is doing. Do not let your left hand know what your right hand is doing. Do not let your left hand know what your right hand is doing. Listen to the entire verse and repeat it. Matthew 6, verse 3. But when you give to the needy, do not let your left hand know what your right hand is doing. Matthew 6 verse 3. Matthew 6 verse 3. But when you give to the needy, do not let your left hand know what your right hand is doing. Matthew 6 verse 3. Matthew 6 verse 3. But when you give to the needy, Do not let your left hand know what your right hand is doing. Matthew 6, verse 3.
하루 한번 영어 성경 암송. 이번 시간에는 마태복음 6장 33절 말씀입니다. Matthew 6 verse 33. The sick first. Sick은 이제 구하다라는 뜻이죠. 먼저 구하라. The kingdom of God. 자, 하나님의 왕국과 and his righteousness. Righteousness 하면은 의로움이에요. 그래서 먼저 하나님의 왕국과 의로움을 구하라. And 그러면 all these things 이런 모든 것을 모든 것이 will be added 했는데 add가 이제 더하다니까요. 여기 이렇게 be added 수동태가 되었죠. 너에게 더해질 것입니다. 전체 보시면 but 그러나 seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness. 자, 먼저 하나님의 왕국과 그의 의로움을 구하라. And 그러면 all these things 이런 모든 것들이 will be added to you 너에게 더해질 것이니라. 이렇게 되겠죠? 네, 자, 같이 연습해 보시겠습니다.
Matthew 6 verse 33. Matthew 6 verse 33. Matthew 6 verse 33. But seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things will be added to you. Matthew 6 verse 33. Matthew 6 verse 33. But seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things will be added to you. Matthew 6 verse 33. Matthew 6 verse 33. But seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things will be added to you. Matthew 6 verse 33. Listen to the lines and repeat them. But seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness. And all these things will be added to you. But seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness. And all these things will be added to you. But seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness. And all these things will be added to you. Again, listen to the line and repeat it. But seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness. But seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness. But seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness. And all these things will be added to you. And all these things will be added to you. And all these things will be added to you. Listen to the entire verse and repeat it. Matthew 6, verse 33. But seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things will be added to you. Matthew 6, verse 33. Matthew 6, verse 33. But seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things will be added to you. Matthew 6, verse 33. Matthew 6, verse 33. But seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things will be added to you. Matthew 6, verse 33.